Tori Kittles was born and raised in Lodi, Florida. A lover of movies as a child, he eventually followed his curiosity and answered a local newspaper ad searching for actors and was hired as an extra on the comedy show, Kenan and Kel. Kittles soon began studying the craft of acting with Russ Blackwell of Circle in the Square. Shortly after, he was introduced to late casting director, Molly Finn, who invited him to read for director Joel Schumacher. Schumacher cast him in his critically acclaimed film, Tigerland. In addition, Schumacher asked Kittles to write a song that was featured as the film's theme, Looking for Charlie. Kittles quickly relocated to Los Angeles to pursue an acting career. Since his feature debut in Tigerland, Kittles has worked extensively in film and television as well as on stage. Tori most recently finished shooting the independent action thriller American Heist opposite Hayden Christensen, Adrian Brody, Jordana Brewster and Akon. He also stars on the HBO acclaimed series True Detective.